Hello brothers, I hope you in good health. After the FTR 1200 series successfully launched, Indian Motorcycle suddenly released the FTR 1200 Ruby Smoke Limited Edition with a very impressive design. Not only that, it also comes with a number of features including TFT screen with Bluetooth connectivity, all LED lighting system, and a lane sensitive traction control system. So let's talk about it. Indian Motorcycles has revealed new FTR 1200 Ruby Smoke Limited Edition, and the pricing of this new color fortunately equivalent to their regular bike. As we know, the FTR 1200 is available in two variants, Standard and Extremes, which the Standard costs €12,990 or around $15,204, while the Extreme costs €15,990 or around $18,715. The specification of the new Indian FTR 1200 Ruby Smoke Limited Edition are identical to its brother, the FTR 1200 Carbon Edition, including carbon fiber details and a acrylic titanium exhaust system. The Indian FTR 1200 Ruby Smoke powered by 1203cc twin-cylinder liquid-cooled engine support with 6-speed gearbox. This engine claim can provide maximum power 125 horsepower and maximum torque 120 newtons. Other features of Indian FTR 1200 Ruby Smoke include full LED lighting system, 4.3 inches full TFT screen panel instrument cluster with Bluetooth connectivity and fast charging port. Not only that, to ensure your safety, this bike also equipped with standard Brembo brakes for both front and rear wheel, along with cornering ABS and a lane sensitive traction control system. According to the information, the Ruby Smoke Limited Edition will be available in the next November and produce limited only 150 units. But unfortunately, according to the information from any media, so far this limited bike only available in French market. So that's all brothers about the new Indian FTR 1200 Smoke Ruby Limited Edition. Stay healthy brothers. Hope you enjoyed this video.